Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 24, Verse 16. And when the hand of the angel was stretched out in the direction of Jerusalem, for its destruction, the Lord had regret for the evil, and said to the angel who was sending destruction on the people, "It is enough, do no more." And the angel of the Lord was by the grain floor of Araunah the Jebusite.